Hey, do you ever feel voiceless in this world today? If you do, you're not alone. Check out these Martin Luther King Jr. quotes on courage, peace, and equality. Let's go.
Our lives begin to end the day we become silent about things that matter. Martin Luther King Jr. The feeling of being voiceless in this world today, with all the issues at hand, is a terrible, dark feeling that can cause you to stress and become depressed as a result of you feeling voiceless. In fact, Martin Luther King Jr. mentioned the ramifications of people feeling voiceless in the autobiography of Martin Luther King Jr. When people are voiceless, they will have temper tantrums like a child who has not been paid attention to. And riots are massive temper tantrums from a neglected and voiceless people. This is one of the main reasons why we have so much chaos in the world today. It's because people do not have a voice. Of course, it's still not right to riot and destroy others' personal belongings, but that's the price of a society that feels voiceless. And there is nothing anyone can do about it until society has a voice. This is critical and will ultimately cause more distress in the world if people do not get a voice real soon. Of course, there is no guarantee that things will be better if society actually gets a voice. Until that day, hopefully these quotes will inspire you to have hope and dream bigger. Let's go. We must use time creatively and the knowledge that the time is always right to do right. The function of education is to teach one to think intensively and to think critically. Intelligence plus character, that is the gold of true education. An individual has not started living until he can rise above the narrow confines of his individualistic concerns to the broader concerns of humanity. The quality, not the longevity of one's life, is what is important. The past is prophetic in that it asserts loudly that wars are poor chisels for carving out peaceful tomorrows. Love is the only force capable of transforming an enemy into a friend. If you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, you have to keep moving forward. Martin Luther King Jr.
I really like these quotes. Martin Luther King Jr. quotes inspires us to look forward to a world where everyone has a voice. My favorite quote from Martin Luther King Jr. is, "Love is the only force capable of transforming an enemy into a friend."
Very nice. I really like that quote about love is the only force capable of transforming an enemy into a friend. My favorite quote is, "The quality, not the longevity of one's life, is what is important." Remember, we must use time creatively in the knowledge that the time is always right to do right. Martin Luther King Jr. Stay humble and stay focused on your goals and have a practical perspective. Life is how you see it.